Well, AI had been something that I had been interested in before, just as so many other of us. We hear about it daily and it feels like it's going to affect our lives in a big way, but we don't really understand how.
Artificial intelligence, or in short AI, is what you expect from a machine to be called intelligent. The definition of intelligence evolves through time, that some people might say AI is whatever hasn't been done yet. However, we can come up with several features that is connected to that definition, from perception, learning, reasoning, and acting.
One of the misconceptions is that it's about human-level general intelligence. That's not really what we're doing here. We are talking about artificial intelligence in the sense of data-driven machine learning. So we're using data in order to predict or classify certain things in very narrow domains, so that it actually helps people doing their job better. But in order to make value and a positive societal and business impact using this technology, we need to view it as a human experience problem as well.
I decided to attend the course because I think the combination of AI and service design was really interesting. As many others, I'd heard about AI from a very technical perspective, but it was difficult to really understand and apply it to how should I work with it? How does it apply to whatever I do?
This is a course where we mix the perspectives of artificial intelligence as a technology with the human and behavior-centric values of user experience and service innovation.
This course will give an introduction to AI and then move further to machine learning techniques that are commonly used in practice, from unsupervised machine learning to supervised ones. We will not give just the theoretical basics that can also be found in other online courses, books, or materials. There will be several exercises using real-world datasets to have hands-on data analytics and taste the data science work without writing any single line of code.
Another way we're working with this intersection between companies and the university research, for example, is the AI.M model, where we bring state-of-the-art research in artificial intelligence and digital service innovation from the university, and we have the business incubator High Five as a hub for that work, and we also have design agencies that come in and help us with prototyping.
So my name is Anna Peterson. I work as a business designer and innovation leader at High Five. So when working with companies, for example, in the AIM project, I would love to bring students into the work that we do. Not only could students learn a lot from the way that we work with the companies in the innovation process, but also and definitely the companies will learn a lot from working with students.
My name is Johan Hagelin. I'm an entrepreneur living in Halmstad. I'm the founder and CEO of 365ID. AI is the future, and it's essential. It's essential for our coworkers to be able to work with the latest technology, and it's also important for us to be able to provide a world-class service on a global market.
As service designers, we need to understand how to use AI. We need to understand how to build services and products based on AI and data analytics, and what the pitfalls are and what the good design patterns are.
We sometimes say that machine learning and artificial intelligence is a new design material. And that means that if you as a student come in here and you learn how to harness the power of that design material and you learn how to use that, you can provide new kinds of values for your home organization.
Now I feel much more competent in working with AI. For me, that's a huge step. And I feel like even though there's still loads to learn, I feel like I have a basis that I can start from. I understand how to apply it more in a service design perspective.
Service design based on data analytics is a course aimed towards you as a professional who wants to learn how to design great user experiences using artificial intelligence, specifically in the form of machine learning.